For the lateral lunge, we want to make sure that the toes are pointing straight forward and that the knee comes over top of the foot when we come back. We're going to be starting standing nice and tall, step out to the side, shift the hips back, and come back to a standing position. And here's a side angle so you can see what it looks like from the side. So as you can see, the hips shift back, the arms come forward to make a counterbalance.